There's a browser toolbar that's listed under View as the Toolbar Manager, and it brings up this browser toolbar here that you could use just like a, well, the favorites icon in a web browser. For example, the most recent things that I've browsed to show up over here. So if I just go straight there using this browser, I can go to any of the more recent things that I've looked at. Here are all my different things that I've browsed to. In addition, you can decide to set a home, for example. I can choose this icon over here and say, let's use current. That now becomes my home. So, for example, if I go and click on home, it's going to bring that up. And in addition, of course, I can go ahead and add new bookmarks. So, for example, let's go in here. I'll open this up. I'll add that as a bookmark. And that's showing up over here for me to access. Let's go to some of the others. I'll add that as a bookmark as well. Now all of these become available to me as bookmarks. I'll go ahead and close out of this. There we go. And now I have access to them through this bookmark manager at this point. One last feature is this. Let me go ahead and close this. Is this right here. This is going to go back and forth through all the different displays that you've been working with. So you can use back and forward to go through those displays, just like in a regular web browser. Now, incidentally, all these features that we just described are features you can add to individual displays or to books themselves. So, for example, this, you know, this book right here, this could be my home book. I'll go ahead and use current. And now I've got nothing that I've opened. If I go ahead and click on home, it's going to go out and bring up that particular PI process book.